Yeah, that's what's up, bitches. It's 11 o'clock at night. I'm cracking open a 32-ounce of Miller High Life. I'm looking for something. My cousin is gonna be home tonight. She's staying with her boyfriend. Your boyfriend. Yeah. Boyfriend. Anyways, yeah, I'm looking for something and I don't know what it is. Yeah. My throat still hurts, my ear still hurts. My ear hurts worse than my throat now because I'm drinking such cold beverages. It's going down smooth. And it's just hurting my ear every time I gulp. I received this. My stomach just grumbles. From Honey Dip. You know, it's a good mirror. Can you see it? I'm sure you can. The only place I can think of to put it is right here. What do you think? There's a hole right there. Well, it looks like somebody already tried to put some bullshit up here. But it's a relatively light mirror. It weighs about 3 pounds. Got the wire mesh here, or the wire. So it'll be hung like this. Go ahead. I don't know whether I should just fucking give this back to her without telling her that I'm giving it back to her, like leaving her or stuff with a note saying, here, I don't want any part of you. You know what I'm saying? She gave me that fucking mirror like a week after I fucking started talking to her. So what do you want me to do? And I'm getting a text message. There we go. Yeah, it's my cousin. Some shit happened with my aunt and uncle and their, I want to say they're foster kids, but that's not really what they are. They're their kids. They adopted them, so they're not foster parents anymore. They are actually their parents. Yeah, some BS happened tonight, which I can't even fathom. I'm like, how does this happen to this? You know, this situation? How does this happen to this situation? Mm-hmm. Nobody knows. But we're gonna get to the bottom of it, I guess. That's all I can say. I wish I was drinking this a little faster. Which I'll try to do for you in the next couple minutes here. I've had 2 40s and one 4 Loko. Yeah, orange. Whatever. I drank that from 6 to 7. From 7, 6 to 7. Or from 7 to 8, I drank another 40. And from 8 to 9, I drank another 40. And it is now 11 o'clock and I'm drinking a 32 ounce of High Life. if I even finish this, which it wouldn't hurt me one bit to not finish it and dump it out. Seriously, it's Miller High Life. Come on. Although, I have recently found this in a 40 at one store. And it cost $1.99. As well as the King Cobra. And the Old English. They had stickers on them. $1.99 per 40. $1.99 plus tax and CRV. That bullshit. It was a nice sticker. You know, if I still had the sticker, I would show it to you, but I trashed it this morning when I got gas. It was on one of my containers. You know, my containers. My only container. But anyways, yeah. 6:30, and I haven't played any tunes for you guys. The Detroit Red Wings lost tonight 2-1, it looks like. And I'm really very, very disappointed because they can't win when they're not at home. It's okay because Game 7 is at home. And they win at home every time. But this is Game 7. I mean, come on, dude. You cannot let it stretch to Game 7 no matter what. And I'm gonna play a song. And I know this isn't the song. I know what song it was. Fucking poses. It's almost over now, baby. It's almost over now. I need to drink this because I know my cousin is coming home tonight. So I screamed in her absence. Yeah, buddy. With respect to my neighbors, because I got a kid that lives next door, but you know, that's why I keep the bass down on my system. It's just purely trouble. Yeah. And after we get this family problem solved, we'll be on to the next family problem. Hopefully my sore throat will go away. And I still have a sore throat. Yeah, I'm pretty hammered. Seriously. I smell lighter fluid right now. I smell like somebody just like holding the lighter. It smells like gas.
stronger. Neighborhood pusher, call me sub-whooper, cause I pump bigs like that jack on or off the track. I'm heavy cuz, ball
this
to
is
your
my
balls, conduct to the Betty Gov. Sorry my love, but I'm seeing through these eyes. Benz convoys with the wagon on
but
the
anyways,
side.
Yeah.
These big boys keep uses on the ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side.
I know it's after 10 minutes.
I'm trying to show y'all
who the fuck I am.
The Jews is flirting, be damned if I'm hurting. Legend in two games like I'm
here. Yeah, I'm chilling.
Platinum on the block with consistent hits. While Pharrell keep talking this.
Smells like propane. And I'm gonna let you guys go. Because it's 10 minutes and 40 seconds. I'll give you guys updates. You guys are my homies. But this is my last night drinking.
Patty cake, patty cake. I'm a baker.
I'm serious.
I bake them cakes as fast as I can. And you can tell by how my bread stack up.